been torn out!
Stop it, Azeela. His ghost will haunt us.
There's no ghost. Danes don't have souls.
This man is a Norse warrior, and his body deserves respect. Where is his axe? He cannot go to Valhalla without it.
Hurry, Ranulf, with it! Don't hurt us! We didn't mean anything! Please!
I will not harm you. I just want to get this man's axe returned. Where's this boy gone?
Over that way. He was playing with it. Slaying monsters.
My friend. Soon in. Show me. Go! You there, boy. Give me the axe before you hurt yourself.
I am no mere boy. I am Hurry, Slayer of Monsters. You'll have to win it from me in single combat.
A monster slayer. Well, as a fellow warrior, I must trade for the axe in a warrior's charm. Thick arms of Aegir and thighs of Thor. Strength, honesty, and wit crave all wise warriors.
I can feel this Norse magic running from my fingers to my toes. I bet I can beat you in a race back to that body.
There's a spider crawling around his eye. I think it's eating it.
Ugh. Oh, careful, that Dane's back with Hurry.
We have returned to give this dead warrior his axe back. Because why?
A Vikinger must have his axe to gain entrance to Valhalla, home of our gods and eternal glory. It is a warrior's final home. Though we know not your name or your clan, you are a warrior of good stock. Odin welcomes you to his table in Valhalla.
Amen. And one day, us warriors will join you, fighting monsters in eternal battle.
Nothing like showing respect to your fallen warrior by sitting on his face while giving him back his axe. This game.
Oh.
Thank you. Firewood from firewood burns. Flame kindles flame. And from man goes wisdom to man. And folly to folly.
Yeah!